Thank you very much that the Russian embassy is represented to make sure that everything we are saying here is in line with our two sister countries. Good.
Those who know the background and the history of Russia, President Mr. the practice in Mumbai University has produced a lot of leaders in Africa. Because in our country here, we have a lot of them. There are many, many, many. I can give you many examples. But the most important thing perhaps I can tell you is that His Excellency, the father of this nation, Dr. Sam Yoma, is an alumni of our university. So the visit of our brothers and sisters from Russia is to cement the agreement signed between myself and this sister of mine in Russia this year. We have already started. The center we open will be officially inaugurated by the deputy prime minister and the minister of international relations and cooperation tomorrow. That will then have announce the beginning of our long term between ourselves and our brothers and sisters from Russia. I also wanted to say this thing, and I'm not ashamed to say it. During our protracted struggle since 1960s, these are the brothers and sisters who stood by us through thick and thin. From that date until 1990, they have been supporting Namibians. After independence, we felt we must continue. This is exactly what they are doing. So they are coming here just to familiarize themselves with IUM. And from here, we are visiting the Ministry of Education. And after the Ministry of Education, we will go and cut us a call with the office of the Deputy Prime Minister. Then the Minister of Health. Then we rest a bit for the day. And tomorrow will be our D-Day. And for information, when I went to Russia, I met our students there. There are a lot of Indian students. Some of them I saw them myself when I was in Minister of Education.
Также есть направление информационная технология, информационная безопасность.
We also have the direction of informational technology and informational security. And the directions of education represented in your university are also present in our university. And one of the direction of our collaboration, which I can see, is that given your approach in the field of educational programs, we could improve our programs in these areas too.